A new movie is giving new meaning to the phrase made in Hawaii. You may not kiss the bride is about a man forced to marry the daughter of a Chicago mobster.
Production started years ago, but it took a local company to get it to the theaters. Elena Hugh explains.
Do you mind if we try and go save her life?
You May Not Kiss the Bride is a romantic comedy adventure flick shot, produced, and distributed right here in Hawaii.
We made Hawaii look like Chicago and Tahiti, where the movie is set.
The independent film stars David Annable, Catherine McPhee, Rob Schneider, and Oscar winner Kathy Bates, to name a few.
Now that is my idea of a good time.
But because the two lead actors aren't huge movie stars, they had trouble getting the film distributed.
We had to get our own distribution. So we formed Hawaii Film Partners Distribution.
And it was a way that we found that we could break the glass ceiling and get around it and find a way that we can get this movie to audiences.
The producers hired as many local actors as possible.
How you doing, bro?
And 95% of the production crew was local.
And also on this production, what was great is that a lot of the local crew members got to be in the first position for the first time.
The $6.5 million film also showcases music from Hawaii and also stars local celebrities, Tia Carrere, Willie Kay, Al Harrington, and if you look for him, Jordan Segundo too.
Most of that music, of the 18 songs, I think it's 13, are by local artists.
The red carpet premiere is tonight at Ward Theaters. The film opens statewide at Consolidated Theaters on Friday, and if all goes as planned, the rest of the country can catch the movie September 21st.
We hope that we can continue doing this, where we can make product in Hawaii and continue to take it to the world, because that's what it's about.
Olena Hugh, KHON2 News, Hawaii's news leader.